Tonight with some breaking news out of Middletown. The fire department says a body has been found in the Connecticut River right near the Aragone Bridge. Emergency crews on the scene there this afternoon. We don't know who found the body or the circumstances surrounding all of this. Once more information becomes available, we'll be sure to let you know. Also,